shit, somebody left a laptop dirt site? I'll get it picked up. That's got our full TONE on it. The UPP would kill for that. The 40th MEU was one of the units organized after the Colonial Protection Act, under 10 years old, so they don't got much intel on us. But they know about the Endeavor, of course. Assault ships are too big to hide. But they wouldn't know she's carrying 2nd Battalion, 33rd Regiment, 11th Division, 729 Colonial Marines, 18 low-safe combat androids, and 1 support synthetic. And they wouldn't know our dropship squadrons, the Cracked Rooks. VMM 2181, if we're talking to LT Co. She hates that squadron name.
Your boots untied. See to that.
You think if bugs drooled in their sleep, they wake up stuck to the floor? Actually, do they ever sleep? Yeah, damn right you're ready for another mission. I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for.
Gravitational anomaly continues to intensify. Locating the source is imperative.
Stay frosty. We know there's Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does?
Prowler.
Be careful.
Sure as hell hates straight fucking lines.
Ambush.
Farthest left, center right, center top.
Analyzing output. Stand by.
Thank you.
are near the end of the layout Esther grabbed. Use the, squishy thing in that room.
Grabbing ammo.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Stand by. Recording output.
Passing down.
Now, careful. That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
Thank you.
The source of the gravity distortions. We don't know yet what Cynthia's trying to do with it. Who knows what's on that thing or what it can do. Get aboard, shut it down by any means necessary.